Into Tama or Suge.
Mm-hmm. The dashboard of what they're flying is in court.
Fuck, I forgot to check that. And they're coming from Kadama?
Uh-huh.
Mmm.
It's
a really nice fleet, actually.
It's, yeah. Guess who's leading it? Or who's in it, at least.
Ah, guess who's landing that fleet on the Suge gate now? I bet if I zoomed in on their guns, they're not pulse, if you know what I mean. Hey! Why would you bring a crewer?
Going to the small outpost.
Okay, I'm warping our wing over there, guys. If you didn't catch that warp, you need to warp yourself to the Galenti small outpost, this broadcast. Just so we're clear, they're probably going to be kiting, and they do have several webbing ships. Or they have at least a crewer. I don't think they'll have gone into the Plex. I think they'll fight outside. But we're going to have to be fairly aggressive, and we are probably going to lose some people. Okay, this guy took the gate. Trying to go in. Come on, take the gate. Go in, guys. Go in, go in, go in. Hopefully I can grab this retribution. Oh, he didn't actually go in. What the shit?
We're both waiting to show up to you. What do you want sides?
It's not sides, actually. Scram on this retribution. Let's kill him. See what their fits are. We're in Batman's and the first.
Oh, tits on the side.
I mean, you can be in a side.
Awkward.
It'd probably fit a SIBO, though. We're grabbing a T. Okay, cool. Somebody grab point on Merc. Guys, spread scrams. I'll get Merc after Lich goes down. Somebody else call point. MER is primary, guys. MER is primary. Don't let him kite off. Spread points, spread points. Don't go for Doom. After that, somebody give me a point on the Master. He's broadcast. Guys, primary is MER. Primary is MER.
Need reps.
Okay, yep, just broadcast. Make sure your damage is applying, by the way. They do have reps.
Michael scrammed.
Okay. Can somebody get a scram on Vorith and the Navitas, please?
I've already got him.
Okay, all webs on VOR. All webs on VOR. He's broadcast. We're about to switch to him. Keep on MER for the time being, but get all webs on VOR quickly. Okay, we're going to switch to VOR now. Guys, if you have a web, get it on VOR. He's primary. Go, 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 go. Overeat your reps, Logi pilots. Overeat your reps early in the fight. VOR is primary and the Navitas. I'll keep Scram on Merc since I have no damage. Guys, get out on Vorith quickly. Get out on Vorith. Let's put some heat on him once you're in optimal of Vorith. People still have drones on MER. Please don't. After him, we're going to go for BUH. BUH and the Inquisitor. Come on, guys, put heat on Vorith. Put heat on Vorith. More webs and overheat. If we break one Logi, it's pretty easy from there. There you go. Now BUH. BUH and the Inquisitor. He's broadcast. He's your primary. I'm going to hold Merc. BUH is your primary. How are our reps holding, by the way?
Pretty good, actually.
Good. Nice job, Logi pilots. Good saves, dude. Remember to broadcast early. These guys communicate pretty well in fleet. They're all together. Don't wait till too late. It's better to broadcast early and not need it than broadcast too late and already be dead. Okay, guys, after this, we're going to go for MER and the Retribution. Then we're going to spread points. We don't have to kill that last Inquisitor. We don't need to kill it. I see we lost one person. Cast, warp off, dude. Your pod's just sitting here. Okay, guys, kill MER, spread points on retributions. I need points called on other retributions.
Up, going down.
Just broadcast for ups, that's all you can do. I need to know as our Logis are dying, though.
Michael pointed.
Okay, MER is primary. Michael will be secondary. So get in on MER and the retribution. After that, MIC and the retribution. Somebody is shield repping Merc, by the way. You're bad. Guys, don't be shooting Michael. Don't be shooting Michael. You need to be on MER. I've got MER pointed. You guys point other things, please. You need to be on MER and the Retribution.
Got Dar scrammed.
Okay, so Michael JD is secondary. Demon from the Dark, you're shooting the wrong guy. You should be shooting MER, not Michael. keep on MER, dudes, and then we're gonna go for Michael, and then what was it, Bio?
Darth.
Okay. Demon's Demon dead. From the dark, warp off, warp your pot off, warp your pot off. Somebody still has Michael scrammed, right? Or pointed? Michael primary, guys? Michael primary?
Pointing, I will be.
Okay, I'll hold Michael. We're still losing people, by the way, so I see some people aren't broadcasting. If you die, get your pods out. Michael JD is primary in the retribution. I'm pointing him. Nobody else has to be pointing him. Who else was pointed? Sorry. Or scrammed, rather.
Oh, Darth.
Okay. Darth is secondary, guys. He's broadcast. Keep everything on Michael. It's taken us way too long to kill these guys. Make sure you're in damage range. Make sure you're broadcasting for shields as needed. Malik needs reps in the Merlin, guys. Keep heat on your reps if you have to. Don't burn them out, but... Oh, yep. We're still losing people. This is not good. Come on, guys. Kill Michael. Kill Michael. Actually, after this, we're going to go for the crewer of James if somebody can get a scram on him. Oh, no. He's way too far out. Walk up. Get all webs on Mark and the Inquisitor. Get all webs on Mark and the Inquisitor. He's about to be our primary. Kill Michael quickly, guys. Kill Michael. Overheat on Michael if you have to. We're actually going to lose this if we don't kill Michael and then kill this Inquisitor. Come on, guys. Kill Michael. Kill Michael. Kill Michael, come on. Then burn for Mark in the Inquisitor. Mark is next in the Inquisitor. I'm about to have him scrammed. Keep overheating on Michael. Mark is scrammed. Somebody is shooting Darth. You suck really bad.
It's me. I have him tackled.
Okay. Alright, guys, kill this Inquisitor. Get out of here, kill this Inquisitor. How many Logi do we have left? Ying, can you scram this this Inquisitor?
Yeah, it's coming. Sure.
Okay, cool. Okay, Inquisitor is primary, guys. After that, we're going to go for James and the Crewer. He's broadcast. He's now scrammed. James and the Crewer is primary. He is going to NOS me out really quickly. I need a secondary scram called. Quickly, quickly.
Scram.
Nice. Guys, Crewer is primary. Burn out here. And then we're going to go for Darth. We're still losing people, but that's all right. That's a great fight. Crewer is primary, and then after that, we're going to go for... Actually, no. After that, we're going to go for Doom Chinchilla. In the retribution, he's broadcast. Kill the crewor. Death to crewors. I've lost scram at this point.
I've got a scram on James and long point on Doom.
I could offline my guns. Reps on CO if you could, please, dudes. I could offline my guns and NOS him. That would probably be the smart thing to do. Actually, I can. I don't have enough cap to online it. Okay, Doom is now primary in the retribution. Okay, I'll go for somebody else then. After that, we'll go for AO. I'm gonna burn for scram on AO. Yang, you stay on Doom.
Scram on Doom, long point on. No, it's
not. They're bailing. Yeah. Does somebody still have Master? Or Darth? You still have Darth, bro?
I still have Darth. He's in structure.
Oh, he's. What? Oh, yeah, he is. Somebody has the Master, I assume. I'm going for secondary on Master. Kill Doom, guys, then clean up the Master, and then go for Darth. Just kidding. Just kill these last two. Loot the field! Alright, if you died, you need to be going to Jita. We'll get on the gate before you go and make sure there's no smart bombing shenanigans. And we'll send you to Jita to reship. We'll assess what we lost and move from there. I could have used one more Logi there to be a little more comfortable for the new guys, especially the ones that weren't broadcasting, but fantastic. Give them a good fight in local, dudes. That was brave of them.
Do you want me to reship to Demps?
Reship to what?
To Demps.
Nope. Okay. No need. We're close range, so damping people out, like, close range and fast.
For their Logi, we could have not had to primary him.
We probably would have still. They could have just burned right in. The damps wouldn't have delayed much, to be honest. I like damps, but not in a fleet like this. It's just sort of... This fleet's designed for dumb people, just in case. Everyone loot everything on field, friendly and enemy wrecks. Let's be quick, though. Nice job to the Logi pilots. You guys kept people up for a very, very nice amount of time. If you've got ASBs, reload them. Reload your guns, reload your rockets. hide your husbands.